Welcome to the Rats Hypnosis Experiment, the only FDA-approved service guaranteed to change your life. For the following procedure to be 100% effective, you must be willing to let go. Please leave your bullshit at the door and pay close attention to the following steps. Step 1. Close your eyes. Step 2. Follow the sound of my voice. Step 3. Do exactly as I say. Remember to be yourself. And never forget to have fun. The hypnosis experiment is about to start. Please focus on your breathing. Heaven.
somewhere?
That tattoo on your neck makes me wanna get dressed. That scar that's on your chest makes me wanna hurt myself. This is it, right? I was in your bed last night, 'cause you knew the girls out of town. Are you thinking about it now?
So far, you have exceeded my expectations. And I'm not lying when I tell you this is my favorite city to play shows. And you're blowing it out of the water. Can we please give it up one time for Baby Fisher? And can we please give it up for my babe Carly Hansen? Now listen, Denver, I haven't done this yet, but I'm gonna ask you one question and I need you to answer me, okay? Do you have the dog in you? Do you have the dog in you? I can't hear you. Do you have the dog in you, Denver? I think they have the dog in them, guys. You're so cool. You're so cool. Let me say some things to you guys because holy shit. Sorry, I'm cursing a lot. It's fine. Okay. Holy shit. Yeah. Happy birthday. Raise your hand. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Thank you for coming here on your birthday. That's really cool. It's your birthday? Your birthday. How many of you raise your hand if it's your birthday? Okay, we're gonna sing happy birthday. Too many birthdays here. I'm sorry. And then when it comes to the name part, let's just say rats, I guess. Yeah. And a 1, 2, 3. Happy birthday. Thank you for spending your birthday with us. guys, this is the biggest sold out show on the tour so far. I want to give a shout out to you guys because you make this all possible, and you guys are the reason that we have such a thriving, growing, beautiful community of amazing people. I feel so blessed to be one of you. And big shout out to the people that have been doing so much for this tour. Thank you. There is these two in the front row that come to every show, have come to every show. And they have been helping bring people into the Discord. And they've just been so amazing. And they've been doing really cool fan projects. And this is their home city. So. So it just feels extra, extra special. And thank you guys for all that you do and all that you are. And thank you guys for all that you do and all that you are. It feels really nice to feel like I have family on the road. That's everywhere. So I love you guys with all of my heart. And I mean that for all of you in this room, but especially you two. Thank you for all that you do. We're gonna keep singing songs. We're still in heaven, so did somebody boo that? Yeah, like hell gets better, obviously, but give me a second. We gotta get there. I'm gonna sing one of my favorite songs ever now, and if you wanna get your flashlights out, now would be the time. Being depressed is that no one really cares. Not because there's nothing to care about, but because everyone's so damn concerned with their own bullshit to notice if your eyes are red from crying or if there's food stuck in your teeth. And as sad as that sounds, I find it kind of comforting. My dreams are bad. Killed conversation, personality.
Thank you.
Sculpted shoulders lying naked in the cold tub. Each freckle tracing the map of a man leading nowhere but a destination I'd never get close enough to reach. I remember the first time our gazes locked, your irises reflecting exactly the same hue of my own. Green, your favorite color. And before I could catch my breath, you sent a hand through my ribcage past my lungs to find a tiny beating vessel you thought might be fun to break. And you did. Taking it with you on a 6 a.m. flight toward a place where our bodies would slowly fade into the shapes of strangers again. They say love's a drug, and they are right. What they forget to mention is that the high is never worth what's at the bottom.
System error. The hypnosis experience is malfunctioning. This is an emergency. Please seek professional help. Prepare for self-destruction in 3, 2, 1. You are now entering hell.
Thank you.
Anybody's first time at a rap show? Welcome. Who's been to one before? Okay. Who came to the Fall Out Boy show? Show. And how about my first ever show in Denver? Who came to the Paris show? Y'all are the real ones. Holy shit, guys, in soundcheck, we were just, instead of playing our songs, we were covering Fall Out Boy songs. And that's what that was. Anyways, I love you guys, and thank you for sticking with me all that time. That's so cool.
You are a shadow following me where I go. I'm in there. Coming down, I can't get high. I can't get high. I can't get high.
It's all a nightmare. I'm losing a big time. Been on this hamster wheel for the last 4 years. Balcony. Hi guys. Oh wow. How's the left side over here feeling? How's the right side over here feeling? Middle, give it to me good. Okay, I have a question. I have another question for you. One that requires less barking. Maybe we should play a game this time instead of me asking you a question. Okay, I'm gonna try and get you to guess two words. First word is... what'd you just say? How'd you know? That was easy. Yeah. Are you psychic? Well, now that we've got the first word, second word.
What's the first word?
Wow. I don't need to do anything. I could just stand here and they could sing and they could do it all for me. Okay, so let's collectively put those two words together. Hold on. The first word is...
Fun.
The second word is...
Fun.
What is that spell? Thank you. share forever. When that beat drops, I want you to feel free.
Stop.
think we were gonna leave you hanging. A lot of the times we do, but not tonight. Not tonight. I'll stay up here for 6 more hours if you guys will hang out with me. Become now, I think, a tradition on the stage when you guys don't stop shouting for us. That we come out and we sing a song that is very close to my heart. We've already sang our biggest song, so this isn't one of those encore moments where we're saving that for last. This is just something that is definitely a song that altered my journey forever. And I would love nothing more than to play it for you tonight. This was the best night of my life ever. So that's true. I've never said that, show or no show. I'm pretty non-excitable. And wouldn't you say? I'm mostly bored all the time. But just generally, like as a, you know, it's not a bad thing. I'm pretty just standard, regular,
that's
all the time.
True.
And
neutral.
And true. Seriously, like, we just all got off stage and we went down there and we were like, well, yeah, like, coolest show we've ever played. And and like, there's really only one thing that I ever say was like the best day of my life, and that's when I played with Demi in front of 100,000 people in Brazil. To say tonight is right there with it. So, thank you for this will be a core memory for me forever.
Walk down the aisle.
special, but no one's wearing white. We're dressed in black tonight. I still can't believe what happened. I thought I'd see you, I'd see you again. With a joint door, a drink in your hand. Now you're covered in roses instead. What would you say? What would you say? Feeling that my shoulder's been gravity bound.